Growing up in Antlers, Lee West was elected president of his high school student body and named captain of the Bearcats football team. Following graduation, he attended the University of Oklahoma, where he earned a degree in government before marrying his high school sweetheart, Mary Ann Ellis, at Virginia's Quantico Marine Base, where West was stationed. After 28 months active duty in the United States Marine Corps, Lieutenant West's service included 13 months overseas with the 3rd Marine Division in Japan and the 1st Marine Division in Korea. He returned to the University of Oklahoma, where he earned his Doctor of Jurisprudence from the College of Law. West's judicial career began in 1965 when Governor Henry Bellman named him district judge for Oklahoma's 22nd Judicial District. Appointed by President Richard Nixon to the Civil Aeronautics Board, West and Mary Ann attended the Senate confirmation hearings in Washington, D.C., where he was congratulated by Speaker Carl Albert. President Jimmy Carter, who named West acting chairman of the Civil Aeronautics Board, appointed him to the United States District Court for the Western District of Oklahoma in 1979. An avid outdoorsman, West has served as president of the Grand National Quail Hunt and is known nationwide as a champion breeder and trainer of bird dogs. His local honors include Outstanding Federal Judge in Oklahoma, Award for Judicial Excellence, the Humanitarian Award presented by OU President David Boren, and the subject of the biography, Law and Laughter, The Life of Lee West. The proud parents of Kimberly and Jennifer and grandparents to Mary Ellis, West and Mary Ann recently celebrated their 60th wedding anniversary. Admitting he fell in love with her in the 2nd grade, West considers Mary Ann his greatest blessing.